to a brand new video. Today I will be playing Ducky Simulator, which is a simulator that came out in the beginning of May, so it's quite new. It's kind of new, but not very new. So yeah, I will leave a link to it in the description if you want to play it later on. But yeah, we're going to grind the game a little bit. As you can see, I have already grinded a lot in this game, so yeah. So we're going to see if we can buy another ducky. Let's see here. Yeah, we can. Okay, so... Oh wait, no, we can't. I'm just kidding. The next rank costs me 250 quadrillion. Holy moly. Okay, that's way out of range as of now. But yeah, we have claimed our daily rewards and... we're going to see if we can... The next one costs... Okay, we can buy it. So, there we have it. And after that, it's 200 QD. So, yeah, as you can see, I'm a duck champion. Which is actually the... it's the 7th rank. So, yeah, I have actually gotten pretty far in this game. But other than that, there isn't really, like... that much to explain about the game. Otherwise, they have codes. They would just release a new code, which is 5,500 likes. Sorry, and then you get a little bit of duck squeezes or whatever they're called, squeeze. So yeah, these are my pets. Not very good. They have a shop and stuff. It's a pretty cool game. I like the builds and everything. It's pretty clean. So yeah, we're currently trying to get 2 QD so we can get the next ducky, and then we're looking to unlock the next island and then eventually ranking up. So yeah, this episode will be pretty much me grinding a lot. So yeah, we have enough for the next ducky. So boom, we now have it. So let's just go and hatch some eggs, because why not? So as you can see, if you haven't unlocked the islands yet, you can see there are a lot of gems here. So it's worth saving up for it, because you can afford a lot of pets that give you boosts eventually. And this gives me a lot as well, so I have 4 million now, which is very good. Let's just open some eggs. And a brownish bunny. Okay, so we're trying to get any of these so we can eventually make a shiny. I think we can make, yeah, we can make a shiny brownish bunny. We have a golden and a shiny. Well, the shiny is actually very good, so we're going to equip it. The golden one is also good, so we're going to equip it. I can't speak today. We now have these three. This is our team. So yeah, we're just going to try to get some more and hopefully make a shiny blue bunny. That would be very awesome. We can actually make a golden white bunny. It isn't as powerful as my current team, so we're not going to change or anything. And let's just open another one and we get another white bunny. Nice. You can actually open eggs really fast if you just spam claim thing. Oh wow, okay, that came off at a very good timing. Let's just go back and see if we can do this without selling. So you just click here and yeah, you can open them really fast. I failed there, but yeah. Just do it. Okay, my pet storage is full. We can make a shiny blue bunny, so we're going... Or I mean golden, so we're going to equip it, and boom, we now have a... very powerful team. Let's just see here. Well, blue bunny. No, I don't want to buy that. Another blue bunny. I think we can make a shiny soon. That would be very cool, because it actually changes appearance, unlike the golden one. Let's see if we can make another. Okay, we can make a one of those. Oh, I could have made a shiny. I didn't know that. I thought you had to have like. 5 golden, but that isn't the case. So yeah, Before making anything golden again, just make it shiny if you can. You can make this with what? Okay, this is golden. I think we can make it shiny. Can we? No, okay, so I think you have to have... Or I don't know, this is pretty weird. So, yeah, I'm not sure. We can make a shiny dark bunny that gives us... Oh, wow, it's actually very good. We learned too quickly. Boom. And now we can open some more eggs. Brownish bunny. A blue bunny. I haven't really opened a lot of these eggs, I'm just going to open some. They may be good, I don't know. We got dragon W. That, yeah, as you can see, they aren't very good. Compared to this egg, so yeah. It isn't really worth opening this egg. We have another dark bunny. I think we can make a... we should be able to make a... No, we can't make a shiny. Okay. I'm not sure how I got this, but apparently I did, so... That just... It's just nice to have more of shinies. Okay, so as you can see, you have to have 5 golden for a shiny, so it's pretty hard to get shinies in this game. But we're just going to go back and grind to get unlock the I think it's a toy island, so that would be very cool if we could be able to unlock that in this episode. I think we can buy another duck. Yes, we can. Okay. So now we have a golden invisible yellow, so the next one costs 6 QD. So we're eventually grinding for this island here, and then we're going to end the episode, basically. So, yeah. Also, the guy who made this is pretty cool. Although he unfriended me on Discord, we have chatted a little bit in the past. So, yeah, here he is. Now we have his scripter buddies. We have this guy and this guy over here. So I think there were 3 people who mainly made the game. Then we have some GFX makers like Soft TV and stuff. So yeah. I need a 6 QD. Okay. So we'll have it pretty soon, I hope. I'm going to have to upgrade my energy as well. Just noticed. So let's just buy some and not. Like, okay, that should be enough. So we don't waste all of our money if we press buy all. Because that won't be very good. Also, I'm making a new simulator again. I kind of put the other simulator to the side, the fruit simulator one, and now we're making Gummy Bear Simulator. That is pretty inspired by this game, so once it comes out, I'll be sure to make a video on it. And so yeah, you guys can play it if you want. It will be pretty awesome. But yeah, we're currently working on it. Okay, the next one costs 10.8 QD. So, pretty far away from that. Or actually, we aren't. I'm just kidding. But yeah, this costs 60 QD, so it's we're pretty far away from that. So, I'm going to try to get some ducks before that. Oh wow, these people have a lot of gems. I think, yeah, you can buy gems for Robux, but yeah, as you can see, I have like almost 10 billion down here, but it won't be 10 billion for you because it changes depending on how much boosts you have and stuff. And right now they have a 2x event, so if you want to grind this game, I recommend doing it now because of the event. Invisible green, okay. I want to try to have to... We're going to try to get that. 19 QD. That's a lot. But I really like the map. It looks very cool. I think they did a great job on the game. Oh, wow, wait, what? I have enough for the portal. Okay, I don't think we're going to end the episode now. That was very fast. Okay, we are here at the toy zone. This is pretty much the same college game as the first map, but they are like Lego bits everywhere. Now we can open these eggs. 360k, holy sh... I was about to say a bad word, oh no. I don't really know if I consider myself PG clean, because I swear sometimes, but yeah. But holy shit, this costs a lot. Actually, I can't really earn money on YouTube anymore, because YouTube, I think they shut down my monetization, so that's pretty sad, but it doesn't really matter. I don't really do videos for money, because, yeah, it's just fun to make videos, in my opinion, and that's why I started in general. And some of you guys probably didn't know, but my old videos are like from 2015, so I have been active on the channel for like 5 years now, so yeah. So let's just open the Lego egg once we have cleared out our inventory. So I'm just going to remove all of these that aren't shiny and golden, because I don't need them for anything. I can actually remove some goldens as well. And boom, we now have a lot of pets left. I can actually get a mythic in this one. Okay, so what does it give? 500. Wow, it's actually pretty good. Okay, so the worst one is very good compared to my current pets, so I bet this will be very good. A good egg to hatch. Okay, we got a green one. Yes, it does actually give more than my dark bunny. So, we're trying to get something else that isn't the pink one, because it's the worst one of these. I think I can make a shiny now. Yes, I can. Okay, so we have a... Whoa, it gives 1,000. That's pretty OP, I think. I'm not really sure, because I have only unlocked... Oh, we got a red Lego that... It also gives 1,000. Nice, okay, we're going to equip it. We're going to try to replace the green Lego duck, because yeah, it's our water one. Yes, we got another one. Okay, so that means we can unequip that and equip this. So we have a pretty OP team now. I'm hoping to get the legendary or the mythic. That would be very cool. Oh, this guy has a shiny. Okay, we're going to try to get some more gems now. Oh no. Okay, actually, I should go and refill and actually upgrade my energy, because, yeah, I haven't done that in a while. So let's just do that, and we're going to upgrade this. Not for all my money, but for some of them. That should be enough. The next island after this is 120 quintillion. Okay, so the next island will be pretty hard to get, but we'll eventually get there. And if you have come this far in the video, comment down below what simulator you'd want me to record next. I could also do a part 2 of Ducky Simulator if you guys would want that, or Pickaxe Simulator, or any other simulator that I've played on the channel. So yeah. Oh, I forgot to refill. Oh no. Okay, we're going to have to do that. I think I completed a gem quest. Yes, I did. 4 million. Okay, nice. So we're going to refill here. Now we have a lot, so we don't have to worry about that. Let's just go here and just open some of these, and hopefully we get a good one. I want to unlock some of these as well. Wait, what? Okay, this egg is pretty bugged. Toy Angel. Okay, these are pretty bad, so we're not going to worry about those. I'm just going to worry about these. I'm going to do my trick as well, just claiming, opening, claiming, opening. I'm actually a better rank than the guy behind me. He's a Duck Legend, so that's nice. Pet storage full. Oh, we can make a shiny green Lego. Okay, we have... That gives like 1.5k, that's really nice. These pink ducks, how much does that give? Okay, we already have one of those, so we can equip it. Boom. We're hoping to get another red one so we can make a golden. And we get it in the first try. Nice. So let's just make a golden one. And 2,000! Holy shit! That's actually pretty good. So... Yeah. Nice. Okay. My inventory is full again. apparently. Oh, it's my money. Have to get some more gems. We actually have a lot of squeeze now as well. We have 50 quadrillion. So that's nice. It's actually pretty hard to get gems. You get them slowly. Oh, now we almost have enough to rank up, I think. So I'm just going to open until I don't have enough, and then we're going to go and grind some more. Squeezing wise. Okay, let's just go back and see if we can buy some more ducks. I think we can. I'm just going to see what the next rank costs as well, because I forgot. 250 QD. Okay, we don't have enough as of now, but we're going to buy as much as we can. Oh, we actually got pretty far. Nice. Okay, going to upgrade my energy as well, because why not? Oh, we can now have 900 QD. Wow. Okay. So yeah, my stats are eventually getting better and better, which is nice. You can see my total stats here. So yeah. I get like 1.5 quadrillion per click, so I think we can rank up before doing anything else. Also, what we should do before ranking up is actually completing this quest so that we can claim it once we have ranked up. That is a smart little trick, so yeah, you can get some extra squeeze. And boom, okay, we have completed it, so yeah, we're just going to try to save up so we can rank up, and then we're going to rank up and then claim the reward. So yeah, not too far away. So yeah, I have unlocked these three. So we have this is the one we have yet to unlock. It costs 120 quintillion, so it's a lot more expensive than the previous ones, but yeah. These starter eggs are very bad for me, because okay, that sounded like I was allergic to them or something, but I meant like the pets don't give that good multipliers compared to my pets I have now, so yeah. Yeah, right, 250 quadrillion. So we're not that far away. So we can get it pretty soon. Only 10 quadrillion left now. And boom! Duck Guardian. Okay, nice. So let's just claim my quests. Boom and boom. We have 200 quadrillion. Holy moly. Okay, so we're going to have to do this manually so I don't spend everything on buying energy. Because I wouldn't want to do that. Okay, this will take a very long time, but yeah, it's worth it. I almost don't go down anything if you see my screen. It's pretty funny. It's still 0.17, it doesn't go down. Okay, I think it will go down now. No, okay. It doesn't go down. So yeah, this is OP. Let's just see how far we can get without it going down. Okay, now it's going down. Okay. So that's tens. I think it's trillion or tens of trillion, I'm not sure. Okay, now it's adding up a lot. Okay, let's just buy this. Okay, so we're pretty much back to where we were. So yeah, now we get 2 quadrillion per click, and the next rank costs is Duck King, and it costs 2.5 quintillion. So that's what we're aiming for now. So it's much cheaper compared to this one, but yeah, I think we're going to end the episode here, because now we have ranked up, we have unlocked a new world and everything. So yeah, that's it for the video. So don't forget to leave a like below and subscribe to my channel if you're new. I think about like 80% aren't subscribed. So if you are one of them, just subscribe, okay? It will really help me out. I was once at 4k, but I lost all the way down because all my subscribers are pretty much Fortnite players. So yeah, they're from my trailer video, I think. That got like 1.6 million views. But yeah, if you're one of them who aren't subscribed, just go down and subscribe because it will help me a lot. And if you like the video, you can also share it with your friends if you think they'll enjoy watching it. So yeah, that's it for the video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.